The news headline: Niger Republic deports Nigerians. No fewer than 42 Nigerians have been repatriated from the Niger Republic. They were removed from entering the country without valid documents. Abdullahi Dahatu, acting controller of Nigerian Immigration Service (NIS) Katsina State, said this in a statement on Friday. The deportees were returned to Nigeria through the NIS control post in Kuangulam. Dahatu said 12 of them were arraigned before a federal high court sitting in Katsina. Justice Hadiza Shagari presided over the case on Thursday. 12 of the 42 repatriated Nigerians have been arraigned before the Federal High Court in Katsina before evading immigration clearance while crossing Nigerian borders to another country through illegal routes. It reads, Dahatu added that the rest will soon be arraigned. He implored that Nigerians with the intention of entering or leaving Nigeria to always present themselves at the recognized ports of entry. Thank you for listening, and don't forget to hit the red button below.